Creatures of the night, rejoice! The dead man has returned!
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy!
And from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at
16 guys as six of WWE's top names square off here.
Oh, man. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
And that one misses the mark.
What a punch!
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Supernatural power!
A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days. Belly-to-belly suplex.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Tagged in.
Tags him in.
Drop kick to the face.
That hard-hitting style of Undertaker being met in kind.
Rollins unleashes athleticism there.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Brutality. Practically never-ending blows coming at full force here. How disrespectful, my gosh. See ya.
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, right to the throat. Great move.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Undertaker with the counter.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Uh-oh.
Elbow to the face will stop you cold.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
With the reversal.
Section. He wasn't tough enough contending with one opponent. Now you got to deal with two. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
That could produce a dislocation or at the very least, a pinched nerve. Quick exchange of counters there. Look at this going counter for counter.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Suplex. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
A Sayu suplex.
Just vicious.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
This match grinded him down a little. Placing them into the corner.
Right in the midsection.
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Damn, a powerful grip by Roman.
How disorienting. You don't know where you are following that.
Into a powerbomb.
Being able to pull that off
No one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
Destroying his opponent.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Isolating their opponent's arm and all.
Oh, stop right to the hand. You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Clothesline!
The Dead Man.
Into the last ride.
The Dead Man's proving to Roman that he's just as destructive as ever.
Rollins lining up.
Reigns, ready to strike!
Reigns with an emphatic and brutal statement to The Undertaker about whose yard this really is.
Ooh, body shot.
Tag is made.
Double team maneuver.
Up the ropes.
Up.
Ooh, he can end it here!
His arm shot off the mat before one.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing. And after this match, he's really gone after so long. Seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Pinpointing the leg. Oof.
He's taking some good hits.
Uh-oh. Crossface. The Architect gonna have to design a counter to this submission maneuver.
And rolls him off.
This is not good. Stop.
Right across the spine.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Oh, short knee right to the body.
The big red monster Kane lifting him up high.
Tombstone.
Seth's eyes look glazed over.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
This crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Behind here, an inverted DDT.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly,
big forearm. Set right back.
Oh, look out.
Oh. This could do it. It only gets a one count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Brutal knee to the side of the face. Punch.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Tag is made. Looks like we're in for a little double team offense.
Fantastic neck breaker suplex combo.
Is it enough? The cover!
Kicks out. He still has life.
Incredible
twists the arm and a big boot to the guts. Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Up and protoplex.
Is it enough? The cover! There's two!
Got it. No, just a two.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Watch out.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Even Kane can't shrug off that hard-hitting offense.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Roman with his opponent.
Uh-oh.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles.
Keeps him away.
Placed into the corner.
Oh!
And look at Kane now, perching himself up top.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
From the top, diving clothesline by Kane.
Lining up Reigns, opportunities like this rarely open up.
The Big Red Machine.
And down with the chokeslam.
Kane delivering his own brand of hell.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Roman Reigns with a couple of headbutts, fires by a right hand, and Reigns has him right where he wants him. Steps outside the ring. This here, classic Roman Reigns, measuring his man. Drive-by. There he goes, right into the corner. Kane turns it around.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Nobody home.
Spear from the big dog.
The Undertaker.
Schoolboy.
Wait, no!
Into a powerbomb!
He's in a bad way, guys.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Last ride!
It might just be that time for Roman to rest in peace.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Tombstone! The Undertaker just ended this.
Looking for the
those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the Dead Man can put that final nail in the coffin.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Got the tag. Got the
up high. Long cross body.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Looking for the suplex all the way up. Look at this power. Oh no.
From behind. Chop block.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Seth Rollins with the tag.
Punch lands. He's positioned up on that.
Rollins carefully placing his opponent on the top turnbuckle. Rollins now joining him. Here it comes. Superplex. Rollins rolls through. Falcon Arrow.
Liftoff, five. Shot to the face, gets them out of that spot. A dragon screw ankle breaker.
Into the ankle breaker.
He takes control. Good technique reversing Rollins.
Rollins with a head of steam. Big air.
Stops the count for his partner.
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
Rollins knows just what he needs to do. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Trapped. This will not end well.
Rapid fire stops to the back. Big reversal by Rollins. Here he comes off the tag.
Pile driver on its way.
Oh, spiked him.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Boom! Running knee lift. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
No! Two count.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Jeez, that could take you out.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Setting it up.
Boom!
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Tagged in.
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
Superman punch from Reigns.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Dropkick! Reigns cuts him off. He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, man.
See
see he is feeling it now.
They've got your opponent positioned on the top rope, lighting up the chest with more in mind.
Into a superplex!
That's gotta be it.
Two!
And he fights it off.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Measuring his opponent. Running knee connects.
Does he have a win in hand now?
Should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, watch Rollins.
Phoenix Splash!
Gosh, how'd he do that?
And Reigns got turned around there. He deflects it right back. Clean tag for his partner.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Bang! Kane taking it to the top rope.
Recover from that.
Makes the cover.
Oh, bad aiming there as the ref takes a blow.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns, Dean, and Seth Rollins, The Shield.
Big win for these three here tonight.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole